Today we're gonna do a manipulation to get this artistic moonlit setting with the free Snapseed app. First thing, I'm gonna start with this image where we are gonna remove everything but grass. But first I'm gonna remove this ball in the corner using the healing tool. As we are going for a dark moonlit setting, I need to make it more darker. In Tune Image, first reducing the brightness to the maximum. Also decreasing the saturation. Making the image cooler to replicate the night colors by reducing the warmth. Adding overall contrast. Here's the before and after. Now, using curves, I'm gonna darken the overall image almost to the levels of black. Going to masking screen. Just applying the dark effect on the background with a soft feather. This edit is to make the next step more easier. Next, I'm going to add this image of the night sky using double exposure. Choosing the lighten mode. Decreasing the opacity just a bit. Going to masking screen, removing the extra part of the image on the foreground. Now we'll add some haze in the background, so lifting the blacks a little in curves. Going to masking screen, applying it on and around the horizon. Some masking work to make it look a bit more natural. Next, I'm going to add the image of moon using double exposure. Choosing lighten mode and placing it around top center position. Going to masking screen. Revealing only the portion of moon and roughly clearing the surrounding parts of the moon image. Bit more masking work to get it right. to get some glow on the moon, again using curves to brighten overall image. And masking work to make it glow a bit. After these edits, I'm gonna edit the image of the person separately before importing it. You could do this before itself if you want, but here opening the image separately in Snapseed, going to Tune Image and trying here to get a dark setting which would be similar to the image we are editing. Again reducing brightness, saturation and warmth for a dark, cooler setting and saving the image. Coming back to the original edit, I'm gonna add the saved image using double exposure. Placing it at this position where he is supposed to be standing. Now setting the opacity to 100. Going to masking screen, we'll mask out the subject, roughly revealing the subject. And zooming in and precisely masking out the subject, especially concentrating on the edges. Fast forwarding this as this takes a major bit of time. There seems something off, as you can notice. Adding some more edits to make it little more natural in an artistic way. We'll try creating some rim light by first overexposing the image using curves. Going to masking screen. We'll be working around the edges of the subject. First though, applying the light on the face so that it looks like the moonlight is hitting it. Now applying around the edges to replicate rim light. Roughly brushing around the edges and then precisely masking out. Again, this takes time, so fast forwarding it. The one major thing missing is the shadows of the subject with the moonlight behind him. We'll be using the brush tool for that. With the dodge and burn value set at -5, brushing in under the feet and zooming out and roughly brushing out to replicate the shadows. Going back to fine-tune the haze a bit. Now, little more dodging to get some brightness on the grass in the foreground. I'm not going for a complete natural look here, so it will be rough around the edges. Creating a little more mist on some parts. Darkening the bottom part of the image a bit using curves. Final bit of some contrast tuning with curves for the overall image. Here are the edits done step by step. And the final output. Hope you all found the video useful. Thanks for watching.